Maths is more than numbers. Parabolas. Parabolas are a curve that have one line of symmetry. It originated from a new Latin term that means something similar to compare or balance. Menechmus discovered parabolas, Apollonius named them parabolas, and Gregory then studied more properties of the parabola. Parabolas can be found not only on a Cartesian plane but in everyday life. An example of parabolas in real life is in sports, such as AFL. Netball. And swimming. In a parabola, there are many parts, including a vertex, which is the middle point at the bottom of the parabola, and is what the axis of symmetry cuts through. There are the x and y intercepts, which is where the parabola cuts through the x-axis and the y-axis. The basic equation to find a parabola is y equals x squared. As you can see here, if you get y equals brackets x plus 2 brackets x minus 3, then the two x-intercepts would be negative 2 comma 0 and 3 comma 0. We can very simply translate parabolas vertically and horizontally to produce a new parabola. To move a parabola vertically, we use the formula y equals x squared add b. This means the vertex is now located at 0, comma b. If b is positive, the parabola moves upwards. If b is negative, the parabola moves downwards. To move a parabola horizontally, we use the formula x equals a squared. This means the vertex is at the coordinates a, 0. If a is positive, we move the parabola left, and if a is negative, we move the parabola right.
But you let them to our hide out, forced away inside. Now they want us to surrender, us to surrender. But I could go on.
Not all parabolas are congruent to each other. For example, the arms of the parabola y equals 3x squared are steeper than those of the original parabola. The y value of each point on this parabola is 3 times the y value of the point on the basic parabola with the same x value. As you can see in the following diagram, the graph has been stretched in the y direction by an amount of 3. Parabolas can also be reflected on the x-axis. This means the parabola y equals negative x squared is a reflection of the original parabola in the x-axis. In conclusion, parabolas can be found anywhere and everywhere. They can be transformed and transported all over the Cartesian plane. Thank you for watching, and I hope you learnt a lot. See you next time for more fun in the jungle.